I have something I need to tell you.
What?
Well, guess what? I'm pregnant.
Well, I'm gonna choke you to death then. I really don't want you to have this kid.
I'm going to.
Have you taken a test? Are you even sure you're pregnant?
Not yet, no. But I missed my period and I was vomiting. I'm gonna tell your whole family I'm...
You're pregnant? Oh my god, congratulations!
Are you sure? Did you like take a test and stuff? Here, I have a test. Why don't you take it?
Aw, oh, dude, sweet! You had your period!
Paper cut.
Fuck! And I'm mad at you because you owe me money!
Oh, ow! Come on! Oh, now I'm all bleeding.
You're getting an abortion. Well, I won't be allowing the abortionist to be meeting us out here.
I don't know if I really want to do this.
Well, you know what? I just don't really care. You know, this guy is the best abortionist I know, so don't embarrass me by having a friend jump over you and turn into a wolf or something. I'm gonna beat you at home.
Me, the Rasta abortionist. Me gwana take care of your little baby in your uterus.
I don't know if I really wanna do that.
Abortion's not always good for everyone, me child. But let me tell you something. If you had been on the pill, you would not be here now. If you made that closeted homosexual weird Jimmy hat, you would not be here now. If you're taking the time to learn and use the safe sex practices, you'd not be here now.
But my parents told me those things were immoral.
Your parents also told you the fucking was immoral too, now didn't they? So you did not listen to them about the sex, but you did about the birth control.
I'm not gonna get a chance at somebody like that later in life. He's gonna realize he's gay sooner or later.
Look, the only way for sure to not say any gonna get pregnant is to not be fucking nobody, yeah? But realistically, it probably gonna happen. Your teen's as horny as the jackrabbit with all the hormones they got in your food. So what you gonna do, child?
Well, I'm gonna try not to fuck every hot guy I see, but I'm gonna get on birth control, and I'm also gonna make all of my numerous and seemingly random teenage sexual partners wear condoms.
Good, child. Now do y'all want that abortion?
Nothing against abortions and the people that get them, but I think I'm ready for motherhood.
No, you earned, you dumb bitch. The abortionist had to tell you about birth control. It's your choice. But promise me this. Teach that kid the birth control, you dumb here.
I will, reggae abortionist. I will.
Oh, hey, Steve, don't turn into an...
Shit, my boyfriend told me not to let this happen. This is so embarrassing.